former Torrance police officer has been arrested and charged with uploading child pornography to a social media site. 23-year-old Evan Robert Dahl was taken into custody on Friday after a special LAPD task force served a warrant. The task force received a tip in March that Dahl uploaded child sexual abuse material to a social media platform. Dahl was cited and released and subsequently fired from the Torrance Police Department. He's due in court on June 3rd. Hollywood.